Hello, this is Farooq Nazki. He was a poet, broadcaster, and media personality that lived between 1940 and 2024. He served as director of Doordarshan, as the editor of the newspaper Daily Mazdoor, and as media advisor to the chief ministers of India.